Did you know it's reported that supposedly 1.2 billion golf balls are made a year, with U.S. golfers losing about 300 million annually, with a yearly spend of about 650 million on balls? If balls take 100 to 1,000 years to decompose, you think we'd be a lot better at finding our balls.